guys, my name is Miss Hester and I teach chorus at Station Camp Middle School. I wanted to give you a little information and tell you a little bit about what to expect when you come to chorus class in the fall. First, I'm so looking forward to seeing you. I cannot wait to get in the classroom and start making music with you guys. First of all, chorus is not like music in elementary school. In music in elementary school, you only get to go one time a week. But in middle school, you get to have class every single day. So you get to have music every day, which is really cool. Also, you don't have to audition to be in the class. If you sign up, you're in the class. So no worries about singing in front of people if you don't like to. Also, we only have 3 required concerts during the school year. A fall concert, a holiday concert, and then a spring concert. And those are the only things that are required outside of the classroom. We do not have before school rehearsals or after school rehearsals, so none of that is required. If you have any questions beyond that, just shoot me an email at megan.hester@sumnerschools.org. I can't wait to see you guys.